Panther Sandman has begun here inside Lane Stadium. They're jumping in December for the first time since 2001. Special circumstances leading to this 12th game of the season for both Virginia Tech and Marshall. Takes the snap. Hokies rush just three, throwing out to the right side, and it's intercepted by Bryce Watts near corner of the end zone. He overthrew Obi Obiolo, and Bryce Watts was lying in wait. Fake, throw across the middle, it's caught on the run by Hezekiah Grimsley. Nothing in front of him, but Blacksburg Fog, and he'll prance into the near corner of the end zone. Touchdown, Virginia Tech Hokies, 46 yards. Peoples the tailback, Willis takes the snap, play fake, looking out to the left, has to avoid some pressure, steps up, now is going to throw deep for Turner, caught, middle of the end zone, a tumbling touchdown for Trey. Strike from Willis. Receivers right, lone man left. Willis looking left, pump fake, now heaving it deep. He's got a man. It's Kuma, and it's caught. Basket style, far pylon, south end zone, touchdown. And that will do it. The Hokies defeat Virginia and then Marshall to keep both of their historic streaks intact and even their record back out at 6-6. Final score from Lane Stadium, Virginia Tech 41, Marshall 20. Hokies are going bowling for a 26th consecutive season.